As per Devi Bhagavata, the whole universe is supported by Bhuvaneshwari. It evolves from her and resolves into her. She is the existence of everything. Hence, she is also called Prakriti. Since Bhuvaneshwari is equated with Aditi, she can be invoked by this Rig of Rigveda.
Om Aditir Dyaur Aditir Antariksham Aditir Mata Sa Pita Sa Putra Vishve Deva Aditif Pancha Jana Aditir Jatam Aditir Janitvam.
And his soul is the part of the principal universal soul. He accepts the eternal truth of the fact that he is not in the bhuvana or universe, but the entire universe is within himself.